They reject the notion that we have fought a war of independence. The International Court holds all sides guilty of atrocities. This is twisted logic. How is it possible that no side was more guilty than the other? These outrageous policies of the International Court has been a major milestone for the ultra-nationalist Serbian revanchists who are already claiming that the conviction and ruling against our generals enables Croatia's international borders to be altered. The restoration of a greater Serbia is what they are fighting for. We cannot and we must not allow this to happen. We must stand united as one and call on the international community to oppose and overturn this truly absurd judgment handed down by the generals to our generals by the ICTY. We must demand for immediate withdrawals of EU talks. We must call for an immediate disbandment of the puppet courts known as the ICTY. The United Nations Court is nothing more than a political vehicle whose biased policies has given them the power to change the course of history. The truth must be told. The time has come to judge the judges. Our future is at stake. We must not give up on our generals. These men spilt their blood in defence of our homeland. We must not sell out the soul of what we know is pure, beautiful and sacred and holy, the land of Croatia, for a first-class ticket to hell. A ticket to what is the devil in disguise. This ticket is entry into the European Union. This will be Croatia's ultimate destruction. Ladies and gentlemen, I thank you all so very much today for coming out in force. It's a major milestone forward for the community across Australia as a whole. I would also like to take this opportunity to thank the Croatian Club O'Connor for their help and support to leading up to this day. I would also like to thank all our speakers. I would also like to acknowledge a gentleman here from Chicago, Ivica Grigic. He represents the Croatian community and he also looks after the Lijepa naša domovina Hrvatska website. All our speakers today have done an excellent job in voicing the truth about the situation that we have ourselves in. I would like to leave you with a few words. Za Ante Gotovinu, za generala Markaču, za dom spremni I bogi Hrvati.